relatively low with only 624 new cases. However, the positivity rate jumped back up to nearly 20%. Now, 38 deaths were reported, pushing the state over 6,200 deaths in total. You can find a full list of the state and county numbers on our website at wearegreenbay.com. The DHS says they have found three new cases of a COVID-19 variant. This variant, called B.1.17,